Opposite though going on at St. Vincent College, students there were just ordered to shelter in place. The college says surveillance testing and contact tracing over the next few days will determine how long the lockdown will be in place. For now though, all classes are remote and students are told to stay in their dorms.